you don't even know where he's going. His movement is not at a set pattern. He's kind of jumping around a lot.
Real unorthodox fighter.
It's very difficult to fight a guy like this.
What would you do against a guy like this, Carlos?
Well, I think that because of my style, I would have to try to force him into the ropes and work inside on him. Maybe push him a little, but I don't know if Arredondo is strong enough to handle Smith on the ropes.
Yeah.
So I think that he's going to have to try and do his work on the outside, put combinations together.
With Arredondo not throwing many punches, Smith is starting to get a little confidence. That was a good right hand by Arredondo. Upset Smith a little bit. Like you said, if he comes in a little bit and makes his shots. Smith is rough on the inside.
He's very rough. He
got those holds strong arms. Yeah, he holds and hits.
He holds with one hand and hits with the other.
I see his mouth open. His 10 months. His 10 month layoff between fights.
Well, it's not good for a fighter to be off that long. And I think that in the later rounds, that might tell.
Arredondo's trying to go after him a little more. Maybe he hurt us. Good left hook by Arredondo. Smith runs out of there. Smith holds and gets out of there. Arredondo's right back on him. Good right hand by Arredondo to the top of the head. Arredondo's starting to force the fight a little bit here.
That's what he has to do because of the awkwardness of a Smith. He has to put pressure on him. He's got to throw punches while he's putting that pressure on him.
Right.
Nice.
Good left hook by Arredondo to the belly. Arredondo's got a little welt over his right eye, I see here. A little swelling. This fight is heating up into a good one. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Round 5. Again, Smith's mouth is open. Few jabs by Arredondo to get the reins. I think Arredondo's nice and warmed up now. He's a strong finisher, Arredondo. What I mean by that is that to some of the people out there, he gets stronger as the fight goes on.
He's got to be very careful, though, because if Lonnie Smith does throw that wild left hook,
They're roundhouse punchers. There's no doubt about it.
They come from Denver.
They do come from Denver. Special delivery.
Oh! Oh! Smith is down. Seriously hurt. Seriously hurt. Ladies and gentlemen, I don't know if he's going to make it. The fight is over. We have a new champion of the world, Rene Arredondo, the new junior welterweight champion of the world. It's all over. It is all over. All over. The crowd is all over the place. It is all over the place.
There's a tremendous right hand right on the money.
A tremendous right hand right on the nose. He went down and out, complete.
There is pandemonium in the ring. Pandemonium in the ring. This is fighting Los Angeles Olympic Auditorium style. This
Mexicans is Mexicans are going.